Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the Wi-Fi CX.SYS failed blue screen of death error on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. The next solution is to reinstall the wireless and network drivers. Go to intel.com and search for the Intel driver and support assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it on your computer to reinstall the wireless drivers. The last solution will be to uninstall recent Windows updates. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Update History. Scroll down and select Uninstall Updates. Corresponding to the latest updates, select Uninstall. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.